The main hope of a nation lies in the proper education of its youth.